know, this kind of air quality is anxiety provoking for everybody, regardless of whether patients have or people have lung problems or not.
This is some of the worst air quality we've had in 10 years in Santa Barbara County. The majority of people are going to be affected.
And my recommendation to really everyone in Santa Barbara, and particularly those that have chronic lung diseases, asthma, COPD, or other types of lung diseases, is to really limit your exposure to this poor air quality.
The regular flu masks that we use has no real benefit, and unfortunately using wet cloths and around your nose and mouth really don't help.
The type of mask that I would recommend would be an N95 mask. This is an example of one that we have here in our office. So if you have the development of shortness of breath, worsening cough, wheezing, chest tightness, chest pain, those would be all signs that the particulate matter that you're inhaling is having a negative effect on the lungs.
It's different for everyone. I think that in patients who have known respiratory conditions and they are having more difficulty with their breathing, they should contact their local provider right away. And if they cannot get to them, to go to the emergency room.
With this air quality, to really stay indoors. And as I said, if you can leave the area while the air quality is this bad, that's probably the best thing.
Be careful and be safe and be smart, and avoid being outdoors at this time.